Designing on the computer can only get you so far. At some point you need to cut it in real life and see how things fit together. This was just a test piece to figure out exactly what angles I need on this piece to make everything fit together properly. We now have that done. We can take that information back to the computer, finish our design, and we can get the final piece all cut out.